Tips from the community land an alleged drug dealer behind bars. The Winnebago County Sheriff's Department says it had been getting complaints about someone selling narcotics. Sheriff's deputies reportedly saw 50-year-old Vance Patterson delivering a large amount of cocaine in the area of 14th Street and 9th Avenue. Patterson was taken into custody. He's charged with unlawful delivery.